Also see there's a big problem. There are good lawyers working for Donald Trump, but some of them are now potentially compromised. Legal experts that we've spoken to said that lawyers who tried to assert to the Department of Justice on Donald Trump's behalf that he had turned over all the records. That was false. That information turned out to be false. Now those lawyers who made that assertion, made that claim, may end up being witnesses who are conflicted and unable to represent Donald Trump. That's really important. Also, a big bucket of problems.
It's not like he can't afford a lawyer, I will just say. Contributions to Trump's PAC topped $1 million at least during that for the FBI raid in Mar-a-Lago. So he can afford it. We know that. Caroline, Washington Post national reporter. Thank you for making the time to be here.